Hipon.
So gagawa tayo ng kung paano magbalat ng hipon using spoon and fork.
So first thing you do, saksakin mo siya. Boom. Next thing, cut yung ulo. Next thing is using the spoon, cut all the legs. Next one, i-chop yung tail. Boom. Tanggalin mo to. Next nyan, sasaksakin mo from the inside. And then, just, dapat pwede mo na siyang ma-pull out.
Ayaw tayo patapusin na lobat. Lobat. Cut. Oh.